Aces on top, kings on the bottom. That'll represent a stack. The cards are cut, complete, and then that's it.